Dictionary, what would we find? What would be the definition of Sean Locke?
If you look me up in the dictionary, you'd get a four-letter word. It's got a C in it, a U in it, and a T in it. And that word is, of course, cute. But really, I don't think a dictionary's got enough words in it to describe me. You know, I think I'm such an amazing, complicated... I'm more like a sensation, an idea.
Yeah.
I mean, the best way to describe me is with a fragrance. You smell it, you go, that's Sean Locke. You smell it, you smell it. It'd be like hot tarmac and a vet's flannel.
You're an incredibly happy man. What's the secret to your happiness?
Simple things. A bluebell, the first bluebell of spring. Coming home to a full mousetrap. Oh, isn't that lovely?
Do you ever show your sensitive side?
Yeah. I've shown it twice. Once to my wife, and another time I slowed down for a horse. I've got an amazing trick I'm going to perform, a feat of prediction. I've written a word down in this envelope, and at some point in the show, someone's going to come up with that word. It's going to come up on that board. I'm going to give this to Rachel. And if Rachel will be so kind, she can open the envelope and the word that will be up on the board there will be in this envelope.
An incredible mind trick.
I'd like you now to open that card, Rachel. You find the word in there is beam rules.
OK, well, this is extraordinary. I
mean, this is extraordinary.
It's got Santa on it.
Oh.
What does it say, Rachel?
To Brian and Margaret. Merry Christmas.
Does it say anything else?
Merry Christmas, you pair of tossers. From Sean from next door.
Sean, what's...
I know what happened now, that Brian and Margaret have got a card with beam rules in it.
So, at the end of... what are you drinking there?
Water.
Lovely can new of water.
You've not seen the new water brand. It's just water. Lovely. I mean, it's from a canal. So...
You're just rehydrating, are you?
I wouldn't normally with water, but it's so watery, I'd say cheers.
Sean, have you got a mascot?
Yes, I do, Jimmy. Following the enormous success of my bespoke voucher books, I thought I'd bring back a Christmas selection of vouchers, which have... you know, I think anybody would be delighted to receive. This one, for example, is to rescind a pensioner's bus pass. Ooh. You could just nip in front of a pensioner as they're getting onto the bus, hand that in, and they've got to cough up some of that hard-earned money they want sitting on a house for 40 years. You could design the kits for England's football team for the next tournament. How about Ugg boots and a cape? The FA have said they'll honour that. I know what my... I know what my granddad would love. A chance to host the Mobo Award. Well, this one's a bit odd. Third off number seven products and boots. No, I got it there. So how about this one? Have any adult relative jailed for 3 weeks?
Sean, biggest achievement in life?
Well, I think the money I embezzled from the RNLI. My greatest achievement must be rectum of the year. Not rear of the year, no.
No, it's different, yeah.
This is rear of the year with the gloves off. I knew I'd won when I heard three of the judges throwing up behind me. I thought, oh, God, I've got this in the bag.
Sure.
I beat Fern Cotton.
Yes.
Let me tell you, hers is pretty messed up.
Stop speaking.
And then, of course, that got me through to the Worlds. I got to went to the World Finals in Cancun. I thought I was going to win. I thought I'm going to win this.
Stop it.
And then Diego Maradona beat me. When he bent over, set the sprinklers off.